And one person is dead this morning and another in the hospital after an early morning crash in Dallas. This happened on the northbound lanes of I-35E at Saner just after 2 this morning. Deputies say a driver crashed into a wall. One person went to the hospital, no word yet on their condition, but that other victim, a 24-year-old man, died at the scene. The Dallas County Sheriff's Office is investigating what caused the wreck.